Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. August 28th, a father to the poor. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, He's the open door. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. When will we realize people need the Lord? A father to the poor. I was a father to the poor, and the cause which I knew not, I searched out. Job chapter 29, verse 16. This was an evidence that Job had righteousness that was after Christ's order. Through Jesus, men may possess a spirit of tender pity toward the needy and distressed. He descended to the lowest humiliation and was obedient unto death, even the death of the cross, that he might exalt us to be joint heirs with himself. The whole world was in need of that which Christ alone could give them. He did not withdraw himself from those who called upon him for help. He did not do as many now do, say, I wish they would not trouble me with their affairs. I want to hoard up my means to invest it in houses and lands. Jesus, the majesty of heaven, turned from the splendor of his heavenly home, and in gracious purpose of heart, he demonstrated the character of God to men throughout the world. Take away poverty, and we should have no way of understanding the mercy and love of God, no way of knowing the compassionate and sympathetic Heavenly Father. First, meet the temporal necessities of the needy and relieve their physical wants and sufferings, and you will then find an open avenue to the heart where you may plant the good seeds of virtue and religion. Never does the gospel put on an aspect of greater loveliness than when it is brought to the most needy and destitute regions. Truth from the Word of God enters the hovel of the peasant and lights up the rude cottages of the poor. Rays from the Sun of Righteousness bring gladness to the sick and suffering. Angels of God are there. Those who have been loathed and abandoned are raised through faith and pardoned to the dignity of sons and daughters of God. Christianity is the solace of the poor. My Life Today, August 28th.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.